Strong.
Resilient.
Smart.
Determined.
Empowered.
We are Bathe.
1 in 4 people will be affected by a mental health illness in their life.
Still, there's a gender pay gap of 8.6%.
Every day, approximately 8 million pieces of plastic pollution find their way into our oceans.
These are ethical issues which many modern businesses fail to address.
And it's time to change.
Therefore, we have focused our three-tiered ethos on relaxation,
empowerment,
and the environment.
Our secondary market research showed that the main issue with competition was the mess left in a bath after the use of a traditional bath bomb.
Not only is it annoying to consumers, but detrimental to our environment.
This led to the creation of our Bathe Infusion tea bags.
A product that is similar to a bath bomb, but all ingredients,
Epsom salts,
natural dyes and scented oils,
oats, and dried plant leaves,
are all sealed inside the unbleached and plastic-free tea bags. Our primary market research allowed us to come up with 5 original scents of lavender,
eucalyptus,
berry,
rose,
and citrus.
We then spent a month testing and creating our prototypes, which have since been adapted using customer feedback.
Our unique selling point is that each product is dedicated to a different influential woman,
who we believe helped to shape our society,
as explained on all of our luxurious packaging,
which is complete with QR codes
that take our customers straight to the influential women section of our website.
Some of our women include
Crimean War nurse Mary Seacole,
who inspired our eucalyptus scented tea bag
due to the antibacterial properties of the eucalyptus plant,
and Simone de Beauvoir,
the political activist and social theorist that inspired our lavender scented tea bag. With a revenue of £3,306.34,
a return on equity of 1,271%.
Having sold over 1,000 units across 11 selling events, YE Marketplace and permanent shop placements.
Having won a total of 13 awards.
And over 2,000 followers across all of our social media platforms.
Attracting the following of influencers such as female sports presenter Gabby Logan.
And events brand We Hate Pink.
Whom Bathe will be partnering in an event with over 100 guests in early October.
Bathe can proudly say we are achieving sustainability whilst embracing corporate social responsibility.
However, we have naturally encountered our fair share of hurdles.
These range from insurance issues to tea disagreements and customer quality concerns.
But we gained back insurance.
Our HR organised initiatives to bond the team.
And we improved our tea bag quality to a now non-woven fabric, which has been met with success.
It takes our 11 Bathe team members an hour and 30 minutes to assemble 100 of our artisan tea bags.
By not outsourcing production, we reduce carbon emissions
and keep our costs to a minimum, increasing the profitability of our business.
Our social media following spans Instagram, Twitter, Pinterest, and Facebook.
Our consumers favour Instagram, so we chose to too.
Here, we reach an average of 350 accounts each day.
We have a total of 5,000 likes across our posts.
Our current amount of impressions stands at 45,000 and is increasing each day.
We also use the app Later in order to improve the efficiency of our uploads.
Our website has additional features of a help centre
and a blog.
We have had numerous expansions,
including a Christmas and a Valentine's Day box set.
Bathe is currently working on a new and exclusive range titled Empower Shower,
consisting of a sugar body scrub
and a shower milk body wash.
We have permanent shop placement in Craft Coop and Daisy,
allowing sales to be annually ongoing and rent-free.
Bathe has now just secured a £20,000 investment offer from Dual Asset,
which will help us expand our company further still.
As Eleanor Roosevelt once said,
a woman is like a tea bag.
Put her in hot water,
and you will see how strong she is.
We are Bathe.
The overall winner of the company programme 2019 is Bathe.